once knew a nigga whose real name was William. His primary concern was making a million.